Hello students, today we are going to discuss hybridization of BF2 and BeCl2 molecule. In last part we will discuss about sp hybridization. How will you formation of sp hybridization in ethyne molecule? Now today we are going to discuss hybridization of this BF2 and BeCl2 molecule. We take first BF2 molecule. In this BF2 molecule, one beryllium and two fluorine atom are present. Then we write here electronic configuration of beryllium. This beryllium, it is atomic number 4, that is electronic configuration 1s2 2s2. Then we write here ground state electronic configuration of this beryllium. This is a 1s2 and it is a 2s2. In this beryllium, in the ground state of this beryllium, here no unpaired electron, here absence of unpaired electron, but valency of beryllium, it is a 2, that is this beryllium, it is a divalent. Therefore, here excitation state occur, and in this excitation state, this 1s, one electron, this is a 2px, 2py and 2pz. In the excitation state of this beryllium atom, one electron in 2s orbit is promoted, is transferred into vacant 2px orbit. We write here electronic configuration, this is a 2s1, it remain only one electron, and in 2px orbit, it give one unpaired electron. Then in this excitation state of beryllium, it gives two unpaired electrons, therefore it satisfies divalency of this beryllium. Then in this case of this beryllium or BF2, this 1s and 1p orbit is mixing with each other. 1s and 1p orbit of this beryllium is mixing with each other, and here formation of two newly sp hybrid orbitals. This is a S and it is a P. Then in this beryllium, here form 2sp hybrid orbital, that is beryllium is undergo sp hybridization. Then these 2sp hybrid orbitals which lie along same axis on opposite side with angle 180 degree. This 2sp, this is a beryllium, this beryllium is contained 2sp hybrid orbitals, and these 2sp hybrid orbitals which lie along same axis on opposite sides with bond angle 180 degree. Then this 2sp of beryllium atom is axially, is linearly overlap with 2pz orbit of this fluorine atom. Then here formation of 2 sigma covalent bond. We write here electronic configuration of this fluorine atom. Atomic number of fluorine 9. 1s2, 2s2, 2px2, 2py2 and 2pz1. In this fluorine atom, this 2pz, it is a half filled orbit. It contains one unpaired electron. Therefore, this 2pz orbit, it involves formation of this sigma bond. We write here, this is a beryllium. This beryllium is contained 2sp hybrid orbital. This is a 2sp hybrid orbit of this beryllium atom which contains one unpaired electron. This 2sp hybrid of beryllium atom is linearly overlap with half filled 2pz orbit of 2 fluorine atom. We write here, this is a fluorine. In this fluorine, this is a X. This is a Y and it is a Z. It is a X, Y, Z. This Z contain one unpaired electron with opposite sign. It is a 2pz of fluorine atom. Then here second, this is a X, it is a Y and this is a Z. X, Y, Z with opposite electron. This is a 2pz half filled orbit of fluorine atom. Then this 2sp hybrid of beryllium atom is linearly overlap with this 2pz orbit of 2 fluorine atom. Then here formation of 2 sigma covalent bond in between beryllium and fluorine. We write here, this is a central beryllium, this is a 1sp and second sp of this beryllium atom is linearly overlap with, this is a fluorine or central, this is a 1 and here X and Y, suppose it is a 2pz, it is a 2pz and it form sigma covalent bond, that is here formation of, in this BF2 molecule here formation of SPP overlapping. In this, beryllium fluoride molecule BF2 molecule here formation of two sigma covalent bond in between beryllium and fluorine atom, and it involve SPP overlapping. This is a formation of BF2 molecule on the basis of sp hybridization. Here involve 1s and 1p orbit of beryllium, then formation of 2sp hybrid orbital. This 2sp hybrid orbit of beryllium atom is linearly overlap with 2p z orbit of fluorine atom. Then here formation of 2 sigma covalent bond in between beryllium and fluorine. Then we see second example, BeCl2. Similar to BF2, this beryllium is undergo sp here. This beryllium is undergo sp hybridization. In this second example, this beryllium is attached to chlorine. Instead of this fluorine, here attached to chlorine. Then we write here electronic configuration of this chlorine. This is a 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2 and 3p5. Then here we write here electronic configuration of this 3s2, 3p5. This is a 3px2, 3py2 and 3pz1. That is, this 3pz half filled orbit of this chlorine, it involve formation of sigma bond. We draw here, this is a central beryllium. This central beryllium, it have two unpaired electron, two half filled sp orbitals. And this 2sp hybrid orbit of beryllium is linearly overlap with 2pz orbit of chlorine atom. We write here only 2pz orbit of this chlorine atom. Suppose this is a 2pz and this is a 2pz. It is a 2pz. It is a 2pz of chlorine atom with opposite spin. Then this 2pz orbit of chlorine atom is linearly overlap with sp hybrid orbit of beryllium. Then here formation of 2 sigma bond in between beryllium and chlorine. Then we write here, this is a central beryllium, this is a sp, and this is a 2pz. It is a sp 2pz. Here formation of 2 sigma bond in between beryllium and chlorine, that is here involve SPP overlapping. Similar in this BF2 and BeCl2, here formation of SPP overlapping, that is here formation of 2 sigma bond. We write here, this is a beryllium, this is a central beryllium, this is a fluorine. This is a fluorine, similar to here beryllium, this is a chlorine, and this chlorine, this 2 fluorine and this 2 chlorine, it is a opposite to each other, and bond angle, it is a 180 degree. Here also bond angle 180 degree. Then in this BF2 and BeCl2, it undergo sp hybridization. Then geometry of this molecule, it is a linear, or it is also called as diagonal. And bond angle of this sp hybridization, it is a 180 degree. It is a hybridization of BF2 and BeCl2 molecule on the basis of sp hybridization.